Hello, it's part 9 of Brigmore Witches. Oh, cock ass, right. Wait, what did I do? Ow, okay. Well, okay. Well, as long as he didn't live. Oh well. Not that I care for shit. Don't give a shit about any of these people.
The Undine is ready to travel. Our men are manning all the stations. All that's left is for you to engage the engine. The bridge is yours, Captain.
Captain,
Lizzie did not survive the fight.
Added to Delilah's debt.
This might be just as short as the Knife of Dunwall. Might finish this today.
Ancient family bankrupted a generation ago.
This is part 9.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything.
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
To crush the skull, otherwise it keeps reviving.
I hope everything is in order, sir. Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard. It got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull to be sure.
Where's the whale oil in the water? Damn it, I hate those plants. Down there. Thanks for watching part 9. I'll see you in part 10.